former Treasury Secretary Hank Paulson. You've given a lot of thought to the question of the Keystone oil pipeline, the extension of it in this country. It's still a matter of great debate. The president hasn't made up his mind. What do you think should be done?
Well, I can't say I have given thought to it. I can't say I've studied it carefully. But my view is a relatively simple one. If it were sited properly, so it wasn't going through ecologically sensitive areas, I believe it should be built. It will increase jobs in the United States. That's a more efficient way for oil to flow, to travel, than on freight cars. Now, just because I'm not against the Keystone Pipeline, I'm for it, doesn't mean I'm not against tar sand oils, because, again, I am against that project. I don't like the processes by which the oil is extracted, what it's doing to the surrounding environment, the risk to the ecosystem. But the Canadian government hasn't asked my opinion, and I guess I'm giving it to them, but I don't think it'll make a big difference.
So what do you say to those environmentalists who say extending this pipeline will add enormously to carbon dioxide emissions, to greenhouse gas emissions?
I don't see, if I thought that was the case, I would be opposed to it, because I think greenhouse gas emissions and the climate change issue is the major economic issue of our time. I think it's enormously important. It looks to me like the Keystone Pipeline, though, is really become more of a symbol. And I think if you look at it dispassionately, if you look at it dispassionately and say this oil is produced, it's going to travel. And again, I'm a conservationist. I believe in diverse ecosystems, which I think are also very important to climate, and a very important part, preserving diverse ecosystems. So I don't, you know, where the pipeline was built would be important to me. But I want to separate the pipeline, because we're going to have the oil from extracting oil from the sands and from everything that's being done in the surrounding area.
And have you shared your views with President Obama?
He hasn't asked me. He hasn't asked me.
Secretary Henry Paulson, thank you very much.
Thank you.